Start by telling us a little bit about your character in Strippers versus Werewolves.
Okay, I play a character called Sinclair. He's kind of like a Val Helsing sort of vampire werewolf hunter in the film. He gets to advise the strippers on how to defeat the werewolves, basically. That's kind of my enabling role in it. And I like to think of somebody as, well, I like to think of myself as someone that would help strippers when they're in need. That's just the sort of person I am.
I think a lot of fans can relate to that feeling. Now, who did you model your Van Helsing character on? Were there any particular sort of horror movie classics you look back to?
Yeah, like now I want to say Peter Cushing, and I want to say a lot of cool people, but people have told me when I had this blonde wig on that I most looked like Justin Lee Collins. So that was kind of... That was a bit depressing, but yeah, no, it was just a little joke, I suppose, for people. No, it was great fun, but I just played the nerdy sort of guy that was in the right place at the wrong time, I suppose. But yeah, it was fun.
Clearly, you're getting to work with a host of lovely ladies in this film. Can you talk a little bit about what that experience was like? I'm sure there'll be a lot of envious fans watching you on screen.
Listen, when they first came to me with the project, you know, they had me at Strippers. You know, like it wasn't a long conversation. I was like, Jonathan pitched it to me, the producer. He said we'd come and work on it, and I was like, yeah, sure, great. It sounded awesome. It was exactly as you might think it would be. It was us trapped for a month in a strip club. Can you be trapped in a strip club? If you're going to get trapped somewhere, I suppose that's where you want it to be.
Yeah. Not a bad place. I mean, obviously, it's a very fun title. What are fans going to get from the film overall? I mean, where's the balance drawn between scares and laughs?
Well, it's kind of, you know, I suppose if you think sort of Shaun of the Dead, I suppose that was the aspiration, horror comedy. It is kind of serious at more poignant moments. Martin's character and Adele's character both have quite a serious story. But then everybody else, I suppose, has a little sort of wink and nudge at the camera because it's called Strippers versus Werewolves.
You mentioned that. Is there a particular message then with some of those slightly more serious elements?
Yeah, there's a message. In a fight between girls versus boys, girls are always going to win. That's the message I think everybody should learn. And guys are never going to come out on top. Women always win. Don't fight it. Come on, guys. Don't fight it.
It's a very good lesson to learn. Final question before we let you go. Do you have a message to fans? Why should they be rushing out to watch Strippers versus Werewolves?
It's Strippers versus Werewolves. They had you at Strippers, right? You don't need me to pitch that.
Who are the posters?